to play an F diminished 7 third inversion arpeggio, starting on each of the bottom four strings, ascending and descending one octave. Start by placing your forefinger on the 10th fret of the bottom string, and your arpeggios should sound like this. Moving back to the 5th fret of the 5th string. To the 4th string open. And finally up to the 7th fret of the 3rd string.